Hey everyone! TomTom is now offering satellite tiles as part of our map display APIs. They are part of our raster tile services, but it can be combined with vector tiles to show roads, labels, POIs on top of the map. Let's take a look. On previous videos, I show you how to add a map into your application in 2 minutes or less. And we want to start with that, with adding a simple HTML file, adding SDKs, included head section of your HTML file, and starting the application with a node server.
First, we're going to create an HTML file, myindex.html, to add the TomTom Map SDK component into our application, or a small application. I found it here in the article. Let's copy this code. As you can see, it has the SDK version and a style sheet. Let's see if it runs, reload, and there it is. So the map is going to be in this div, id equal map. I think we have to create the object now. Coming back to the article, we see that the object is created very simply. We have an API key and we have a map object there. Let's copy this script section. The script has to go inside the body of the HTML files, as you know. Let's copy it. After the div element, we see that now we need to add our API key, and that value you can get for free in our developer portal. I think I have to log in. I can see now that I can copy it from my list of API keys, and that's what we're going to do, and added it to the code. With that, if I reload my application, I should be able to see the map. Oh, I cannot see the map because I have to style the map. We need to create a style object to define map dimensions. So let's add our style here at the head section of the HTML file. As you can see, it's for the object with ID map using 100% of the viewport height and width. Let's see. Let's reload. And we see a map now. Nothing new here. We have done this before. Coming back to the article, it's very clear that now we have to select easy configuration. The map style is the one that has the satellite configuration. We have to select style that contains traffic incidents and traffic flow and POIs. We were going to use the merge style version of our map style that comes directly from the TomTom
Maps APIs.
We're going to set the style right here inside the map creation. And of course the map API key is already there. So if we reload our map, we should see satellite views. Quite easy, eh? And you can see some traffic as well. And POIs.
We have created a satellite map fairly quickly, and if you want to know more, check this article right here from our developer portal. And if you want to know more about the developer SDKs and how to use them in your use cases, leave us a comment, ask out any questions. Again, thank you for watching and happy mapping!